couple things to remember while using the microwave. Number one is the fan right here. And anytime we're using the convection oven, there is a vent on the outside of the coach that's on the outside sidewall. That will need to be open before we use either one of those. For the components that go inside, the glass tray, the oven racks, and the pan, we do normally store those in this drawer right here while the unit is being transported, just so that glass tray is not bouncing around.